Yeah. Now, now is my time. Now is my time. Woke up with my toolie, what they do? Meet me in the alley with the troops. I got red shooters, I got blue. Let that thing down and point at you. Billy or the Rari, let you. We gon' ride the bank, bring the loot. We gon' take the boy back to school. Money on the floor, just like shoes. Money on the floor, just like shoes.
Probably gonna get up, eat some breakfast, and then, clean the boats, rig a few more rods and stuff, and head to New York.
No, that's pretty brutal. I don't really like it.
We got the steed clean. Now it's time to finish our trek up to New York. We got about a 12-hour drive. I figure we'll drive 10 hours or so tonight and finish it out in the morning. Big bucks and no bass. I'm sure there's some places to catch some bass around here, but there's definitely bigger bucks here. If I was to come hang out in Ohio, it wouldn't be the bass fish. It'd be the chase deer. Well, we have completed 20 of the 24-hour trip to New York, and I think we're going to drive about 4 more hours tonight, get there, and do a little fishing tomorrow. So hopefully we can get everything broken and try to catch a couple smallmouth before official practice Monday.
All I heard. You fell right over that damn pole.
All I heard was just wham! Did you get that on video?
No.
Oh, dude. Tomorrow is the first day of practice to the final stop of the MLF Big 5 Pro Circuit. We're gonna chase a smallmouth, hopefully for the whole time, but not gonna make any promises because I might be flipping for them big largemouth at some point.
Well, it's turning green.
All right. I'm gonna see
got something. Hell yeah. Big perch. There's another one. Might be the biggest one. Oh no! Broke him off.
Change up, and I know they're gonna smoke the smallmouth here, but I struggled with it. This is not a place that I'm real familiar with. The whole title, your current deal, is really tough to learn in 2 days. So we came to mess with some largemouth, and believe it or not, just caught one about 3.5 on a chatterbait, and then caught another nice little keeper flipping a mat. So.
Thank you.
another nice one. We better get off of this bank, probably. I hate to say it, but we're at the St. Lawrence River and we're probably gonna fish for largemouth. Just say you got 5 like him, I mean, you go after 14 pounds and you get a 5 pound, you get 4 like him and then like a 4 pound or something. Just finished up rigging. Today's our off day. Got my roommate John, a couple other our buddies. We're about to go play some golf. Usually at every one of these events, we try to find a golf course close, and that's usually what we do on our off day. So,
about to play a scramble. Me and John Hunter against Aaron Britt and Casey Scanlon. So, see how that goes.
So it's our off day, and we're playing a little golf.
Me and Tyler
versus Britt and Casey scramble. What's on line?
I don't know.
We have a golf gamble though. Something, Britt.
Fried? We'll figure something out.
Day one, St. Lawrence River. About to make a 60-mile run one way. Get down there, hopefully get on some large heads. I think we're the only ones in the whole tournament that's got just straight largemouth rods on the deck to start off with, so. These ain't it. No, I'll net him just because I don't want to break my line. That's a good one. Well, we caught every one of our largemouth in about 5 minutes, so that was a waste of time this morning. It'll be a big one.
Let's go.
About 12 pounds, 15 ounces for me on day one.
It was a fun day. This is actually my first time being here. Got to catch a lot of fish. So, I mean, didn't get any giants, but overall it was a lot of fun. So.
Yeah, man, this place is crazy.
Yep.
I hope you enjoy yourself and we'll see you later, bud.
What's up? It's day two. Yesterday we had a solid 13 pounds, which is not good. Yeah.
3 o'clock, Tyler.
Thank you.
Have a good day, bro.
See ya. Another 2.5, maybe 2¾, I don't know. Nice one. That's a bass. Oh, that's her. That's a good one. Whoops. Yeah, I mean, it's definitely a 2.5 pounder, huh? If that's a bass, that's him. Well, we're heading out of our largemouth hole. We're heading back up north. We got to get some gas, giving ourselves plenty of time. It's going to be rough. The wind's blowing probably 15 or 20 straight out of the north. So, hoping we don't get wet, and we're going to try to see if we can get something closer to the ramp going.
And Tyler's got 5 more today, sir. Your weight is going to be right there. It is 12 pounds and 8 ounces today, Tyler Stewart. So 25.7 overall for 2 days, my friend.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. Caught a lot of fish today. Unfortunately, I had a live well issue that caused me to get a pound penalty, but it's how it goes. I'm just thankful to be here, thankful for all my sponsors, and come back and be ready for next year. So.
I like it, man. Conditions changed a little bit out there on the water today. We'll see how that shapes up the whole rest of the way in.
Yeah, it was pretty rough coming in. I ran 120 miles today, so. But my Ranger was great. It went through the waves good. My Outlaw Ordnance graph mounts, they held up, so it was awesome.
Well, you got it, man. Way to go, Tyler. 2 days in the books, man. We got you at 25.7 overall.
Well, the last stop of the season is officially over, St. Lawrence River. We had right at 13 pounds yesterday, and I think we had 13.8 today. Had 4 dead fish because I got something stuck in my live well and some mud. I don't know what happened, but killed almost every one of them. Killed all of them but one. So we got a pound penalty and ended up, I think, 12.8 total. So that's probably going to have us close to the bottom of the pack, which is not good. Not a way you want to end of the year, but we're going to go home. We're going to get ready for the next year and just do what we can. So